Ever since his breakthrough role in Disney's High School Musical, Zac Efron has been considered one of the hottest people in Hollywood. This, of course, can be attributed to his intense workouts and handsome face. Despite his reputation, however, it turns out that his personal hygiene is a bit questionable. Zac apparently isn't a fan of showers, and often after a workout session, he prefers to use baby wipes instead of the conventional bar of soap and water. We'll let you decide what to think of that.